to see what they have going on today.
Do you have any Valentine's Day plans today?
I do. I'm going out to dinner with my girlfriend, and then we're probably going to get mochi afterwards.
I'm going out on a date with my child today.
Aww, eating my mommy duties. What's going on with you for Valentine's Day today?
Going to see my girlfriend before work.
Nice.
So actually for Valentine's Day, we don't actually have any plans. Me and my wife don't typically celebrate Valentine's Day. We just like to say that we celebrate it year-round. We did actually celebrate it kind of on Monday. We went to a Broadway show.
They some chocolate with a nice little note taped on the back and surprised her after her class.
I got plans to go cook for my mom and my grandma at home.
That's so sweet.
I won't get home till like 9, but I bought my mom and my sister some flowers and some chocolate.
I baked some of my famous Big Wally's old-fashioned buttery blank pecan cookies, and I passed them out to everyone to show my appreciation for all the things that they do and helping me, because without them, I would be a mess.
What's the first thing you think about when you hear the word love?
Honestly, mother's love. Yeah, that's the first time I actually experienced it.
It's something which is shared between the people who you value the most.
When I think of the word love, I just think of a deep emotional connection with the people that are around you, the people that are in your lives constantly, every day, people that you grew up with, whatever. It's just a deep understanding emotionally of those people.
What's the first thing you think about when you hear the word love?
God is love.
What's the first thing that comes to your mind when you hear the word love?
Love, I'd say food. I love food.
I was not expecting that at all.
No, it was real.
Honest answer, and I honestly love it.
Just probably an overwhelming feeling of warmth and comfort and safety.
What is the first thing that comes to mind when you hear the word love?
Him.
Her.